I know you've done this before, and I'm here to show you why it's a huge problem. But before we get into that, some context. Swordmasters take 21 seconds to rout Ungors. If you use spears to tank the charge and swap, that goes up to 27 seconds. Not bad when you consider the extra HP you save versus more threatening units, but what if you leave the spears in combat? Well, the time to rout goes up to 109 seconds. For the record, spears alone take 2 minutes to rout off Ungors, so please don't stack your infantry. And if you found this useful and you want to see more tips, check out my channel.